Welcome to Analytics with Nags. This is another video in the Power BI tips and tricks video where I'm going to talk about conditional column versus replace value. Recently, one of the subscribers has commented in one of the video where he asked me why I am using conditional column instead of replace value. That is what made me to do this video. Let me explain or answer his question by demonstrating the difference between the two. So this is in Power Query. Let us begin without further delay. If you are new to this channel, hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon for notification. So let us take one of the scenario here. We are in Power Query now. We have this Naga Garments data set and you have these three locations. Now let me have this column here. And anyway, let me duplicate this one for now to make to identify the difference. This I'm going to do with the replace, and another one we will do it for conditional column. What we are going to do, we have this three location, that is Bangalore, Chennai and Hyderabad, and for these three location I will create the short form, like for Bangalore Bank, Chennai CHE and Hyderabad Hyde. So for this I'm going to use the replace value. So replace value, I need to type three times Chennai and you replace it with CHE. So it does. Then again you do the replace value for Bangalore. Okay, I will say bank, this is fine. And again I will do for Hyderabad, I think I'm typing its spelling incorrect, Hyderabad, maybe I'm wrong, let us check it out. Yes, perfect. Now you can see Bank Chennai and Hyderabad. So this has given me the correct results. So I did filter something. Okay, so this has given me the correct results over here, Bank Chennai Hyderabad, this is fine. So what makes a difference here is, like, you, someone already might noticed, for each replace it has created one step. This is the first point I want to make. Let us hold this one for now and then we'll go to our another source and we'll do it. So I did a mistake here already. I did the changes in data_2, which is supposed to be replace, but I did it here. So let us rename it as replace_1. Okay, I cannot have same name here. I'm going to use the conditional. Let us name it as conditional. So now what I'm going to do, let me create a new column called conditional split. Okay, so add conditional column. And I will repeat it as you guys are aware of it. So Chennai, I will say Chen. I will do it fast forward for you. I will do it quickly as possible. You get what I'm doing right now. And location equals Hyderabad and here Hyde. The main difference I see here, let me press the step OK and then I will try to explain again. Now one more thing I want to choose here is, I can choose a location column again for the values that not matching any of this condition. This is one of the key difference I found in the conditional column. So now what I'm saying, for Chennai you do this, Bangalore you do this, Hyderabad you do this, and if there is no matches, if new data comes, okay, then you map that same column here. Okay, that column is very important. Assume you are getting a Delhi here in future, right, then you will have a Delhi over here. That is what it is, location. And or you can do some other datas over here, right? So now you can see the key difference over here is, like, you have only one step in conditional column. In case of replace, for each item, each item you have to do the replace. So this is what the key difference. And as I highlighted one more point here, if there is no match in this condition, you place the location, right? The same thing will happen in the replace. If you are not replacing anything, whatever new values come in Delhi, if future it comes, it will appear as such. Okay, that is not a big difference. Okay, that remains same. The key difference is for each replace, you have to do the multiple steps. This is the performance impact. Whereas here it will be in a single step and it will be performant more than your replace value. And do note that if it contains more than 5 to 10 columns, you will have 10 replace functions. Whereas in conditional column, you will have it in a single step. So this will be the winner. So you need to use the conditional split. I hope I answered your question. So always go for the conditional split if you have multiple cases to look for, and then you should go for it. Replace value, sometimes it will be a single value, you need to replace some errors, hash NA are not available. For those single value replacement or error rows or error values, you can go for replace. This is what my suggestion is. If you like this video, hit the subscribe button and comment below for queries. Do remember that data is your asset.